blasted to right field. That is gone. Isbel gets the Royals even closer. And long last, Kyle has his first home run of the year.
Boy, and this is all hands here. Nicely done.